ASMR style. I just finished doing a photo shoot for W Magazine. Now, I'm going to play with some toys while I speak about myself. I love ASMR. It's very strange and weird that I watch ASMR every single day to go to bed, but it gives me a very tingly, 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 tingly sensation. This is going to be my first hit, and it was. It changed my life forever, but I was also scared because the song was so big. I didn't know if the next record was going to follow up. I didn't want it to be one-hit wonder, but I did very successful features following the record, like No Limit, 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 More Sports, and Finesse, and then I did Party or Cardi, which wasn't as big as Bodak Yellow. It went platinum a couple of times. Can I please get the rock? Thank you. This rock is very soft, very warm, and fuzzy. Fuzzy, fuzzy, fuzzy. Makes me very doing Invasion of Privacy. I thought that Be Careful With Me was going to be my biggest hit record because I felt like every woman can relate to the record. And even if Be Careful With Me is 2-time platinum, it's actually not my biggest record from Invasion of Privacy. I like it like that is. I couldn't believe that I Like It was going to be such a hit. But, you know, the people liked the song. It was the last video.